like that in game one, and then stand around and watch James dribble the whole time. Man, that was fantastic. That team right there can be competitive or beat the Warriors. They can't beat them. And after we